10 years ago, my brother went missing and was never seen again. They spent weeks searching a wide span of the state before eventually calling it off, but something about the case is still incredibly disturbing to me. Before he went missing, he would ramble on about a 50-foot tall blue that watched him at the edge of the forest at night, and he would just talk on and on about a 60-foot tall blue ape standing in the tree line and watching it, howling at him.